Distemperers, generally considered the most serious pests of rice worldwide, occur and infest plants from seedling stage to maturity. 50 species in 3 families: Paralidae, Noctuidae, Lepidoptera, and Diopsidae, Diptera, are known to attack the rice crop. Table 3. 35 paralids belonging to 12 genera, 10 noctuid species belonging to 3 genera, and 5 diopside species belonging to the genus Diopsis have been recorded as rice stem borers. The paralid borers are the most common and destructive, and usually have high host specificity. The noctuid borers are polyphagous and only occasionally cause economic losses to the rice crop. In Asia, the most destructive and widely distributed are yellow stem borer Cypophaga insitulus, Walker, striped stem borer Chilosa pressilis, Walker, white stem borer Cypophaga innitata, Walker, dark-headed stem borer Chilopolycrisis, Merrick, and pink borer Sesamira inferens, Walker. In Asia, Cypophaga insitulus and Chilosa pressilis are responsible for a steady annual damage of 5 to 10% of the rice crop, with occasional localized